Responsible for the theft of the giant diamond, emerald, and ruby, originally...
They believe it's possible.
The ruby was hidden in the boat light, the emerald in the tiger's eye.
And the diamond in the chandelier, right, Fred?
But who's the vampire?
I figured that out when I saw the opera was closed tonight. Mrs. Cornell couldn't go to Fisherman's Wharf because she was coming to the opera.